What's going on, everybody? Z here. Welcome back to some more Astroneer. So in the last episode, we kind of got organized. We built these things over here, and we were going to start doing the research stuff, but that's going to take a pause just for probably an episode or two, because I've decided to finally do something that a lot of people are probably going to like, and that is finish. Well, not finish, but we're going to continue working on the base. So you can see I got a ceiling ready to go, so I'm going to try to run a ceiling all the way across this. And my plan is, I think, and it could change in the future, is I kind of want to make it like a hangar-ish kind of thing, like a hangar. I want this to be an overhang all the way across here. I want the front and the back to be completely open so we can come in and out as we please. No worries there. But also what I want to do is not only have it look good on the inside, is I want to have it look good on the outside as well. So I'm working on getting a perfectly flat wall out here. I was working on it. This is close. It's not quite. You can kind of see some little polygons and stuff in here. So I do want to basically build it in and, you know, make it like a square. So it, on the outside, it looks like perfectly flat, even though we're not going to be on the outside very often. But yeah, so that's the plan this episode. We're going to try to throw a ceiling across this entire thing. So I think, I don't know. I was kind of thinking about this and I'm thinking that we're going to probably, it's a problem because we already worked on putting these in the ground, and I think we're going to end up throwing them outside because they're not going to work inside if I have a roof on it. It's going to be dark. So we'll probably do most of it, and I'm thinking that maybe on the top of this up there, like all the way at the top, we might actually throw these up there. I don't know if we're gonna lay them flat on the roof or not, and I was thinking about throwing the solar panels up there, and then the batteries. I'm gonna have the batteries connected, but I'm gonna have them on the inside looking like kind of like a light, but also functional where I can see how much power the base still has. So yeah, that's the plan. Hope you guys enjoy. And you know, I think, do I have any more copper? I don't think I have any copper. Oh, I was gonna make another work light. I was gonna try making two work lights, double work lights, and see if it'd make it a little bit brighter, but I don't think I'm going to. So yeah, plan is I'm going to go down, I'm going to get a whole bunch of soil, and we're going to make a time lapse of this, and I'm going to try to cover this whole base, this whole thing, with a ceiling. The whole thing. I feel like my frames are going to drop like exponentially by doing this, but it's worth it. We're going to try it, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy. So I'm going to start off by getting some stuff in here. Don't need that. We do need a boost mod, and we do need the wide mod. We need those. They're necessary so we can collect soil. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and let's get started. All right, so we got this much done. I keep going back and forth on the whole power situation. You know what, let's hide inside. Let's wait till the storms pass and then we'll come back and talk, because this thing's gonna be obnoxious. And I'll let you know my thoughts. Alrighty, so the storm has passed and my plans. I was planning, there's a spot over here that's not good. I was, like I said, I was planning on doing the whole outside and everything, but I don't know if I'm gonna do the, yes, I probably will. I was gonna say, I don't know if I'm gonna do the roof part, but I think, cause it's so dark in here, it's gonna get so dark as soon as I finish like closing these up. And if I do extend all the way out here, it's gonna be very, very dark in here. And I don't know that a work light is going to give us enough lights, because if it did, I would have no problem putting work lights up here. Now let's you know what, let's actually kind of try it. Let's play with it a little bit here. Let's get rid of these. Okay, it's gonna be very very dark. I'm trying to think, well, what if I came through and covered everything in white? might lighten things up a little bit. Let's go ahead and try to get this closed up a little bit. And let's just do a little test run here of how well a work light will actually light an area. I'm not sure that it'll come down far enough. The light, anyways, I don't know that it will. So let's get these all flattened out like this. Looks good. And there, okay, so there's that. Now if we bring this guy, well, shoot, I should have done it over here. You know, let's do it right here in the middle. I'm just curious how much light is actually gonna be put off here. Do I have any oh, we need copper so bad. Oh, we need copper so bad. Okay, let's see, is there anything made of iron? Let's see, what are you made of? Copper. Just trying to think what we could, what we could possibly trade for copper. I could do the whole lithium thing. I have one extender right here. Do I have any? I don't think I have any more extenders anywhere else. And that's not gonna be far enough for this one. Let's go ahead and bring this up here. And let's just connect this guy over here. It's so hard to see how it's rotating. Okay, let's connect that there. See, the light doesn't come down to the floor. It stays within a very small range. So that's not going to be ideal. I'm kind of thinking maybe this was a bad idea, because it's just going to be so dark in here. It's just going to be so dark. And if I ran tethers, let's say I ran tethers like along the ceiling, I don't think those are going to put off enough light either, but I could have more of them. So let's go ahead and drop a whole bunch of these. I could do the whole sun thing again. That was actually pretty funny. So if we just did this, something like that. Let's see. It's kind of hard to tell because we have all these tethers right here. I don't think it's gonna be bright enough is the problem. And I don't know if I want to work or play this in a super dark area. Now the sun's peeking in from over there, so it's gonna look lighter in here than it is. Let's wait and see what it looks like at nighttime, because we could always put the tethers along the platforms like I have, and I'm kind of like sneaking them in the corners and stuff. So that is an option. It's not the greatest option though, because I was just kind of sneaking them like right in here, because then you have these lines running everywhere. So if we did that, and then we could connect them up, we can get one. Oh shoot, that's not what I wanted. Oh, go figure. Okay. Oh, I wish there was a way to. Okay, so if I did that, then we grab this guy, and then did one right here-ish. See, we have all these tether lines everywhere, and I just don't really like that. Unless I got them to like, oh my gosh. Unless I got them to line up perfectly. I mean, I guess that's not the worst thing ever. Yeah, see, it's super dark. It's super dark. I don't know if I'm actually liking this. I don't know if I'm liking it. So I think what we're going to do, we'll just leave it. I'll leave it like this for now. And you guys leave a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. Again, these are all pre-recorded, so it's probably going to take me a little bit to get back and to respond. So it might be sitting like this for a little bit. I don't know. We'll see. But I just don't know that I like this. I mean, it's always cool to have like a base like this. It looks nice and looks cool, but it's just functionality wise, it's gonna be dark and hard to see, and it just doesn't make for good episodes, you know what I'm saying? Because it does look good, don't get me wrong, it looks nice, but I don't know. Down here's coming along nicely though too, actually, and it would have been easier just to make an underground base, honestly, if I was going to do the whole four walls thing, because, I mean, look at this giant area that we got going. I flattened out here, like, I brought it across. This isn't flat right here, but this is coming along nicely. It really is, but again, it's super dark. Super dark, so, I mean, I guess we'll have to see. And I think I actually have the ceiling lower on this one than I do up here. Maybe I should bring the ceiling down. Oh gosh, that would be a pain. Now, if I had the ceiling like right here, I don't know, I kind of like it though. I like it. It's a nice big open area. Like, there's plenty of room for activities. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Okay. So let's put a pause on that for now. And let's actually make some, research chambers. We gotta make, what, four of them? So let's make those, and we can get that done this episode. Let's see, research chamber, one resin, two compound. And we need four of them. So actually I have a ton of soil. Let's go ahead and just utilize that soil. I know I need it anyways, but I'm just gonna keep digging it out from underground anyways. So, okay, so we'll take that back. Examine, and we want resin. So let's go ahead and do those first. Grab these back. I guess four more of those, and then compound. We're actually gonna need eight compound total. So actually, I should have done that with compound. Darn it, I should have went compound. Why didn't I use compound to make it compound instead? Oh well. Okay. So I'm actually gonna go ahead and ruin my storage idea, my whole storage organization thing. I want to put these back on here because I don't need them currently, but I do need one canister. Well, no, I don't. No, I don't. All right. So is this guy done? Batteries are super good. Absolutely no power problems here. Yeah, fully charged, ready to rock and roll. One, two, three, and four is over there. There's that one, and that one. Shoot. We're gonna need resin, compound. It's gonna give us three. Let's go ahead and make those three. That's fine. And four. And then actually, let's just do this. Let's take that, go here, like this, like that. And then one, two, three, and four. Okay. Perfect. So let's go ahead and print this guy up. Let it do its thing. We can put that there. Let's go grab this compound as soon as it's done. Yeah, power is not even an issue. And these don't put off any light really either. They just kind of glow. They don't produce any light source, unfortunately. Maybe with ray tracing. Oh my gosh, that'd be so funny. Astroneer with ray tracing. Oh, that'd be hilarious. Okay. Anyways, but yeah, see, like, look, it's already getting light out. And look how dark it is in here still. It's still very dark, so, and I don't like it. I don't really like it. Okay, you calm down. All right, and print. Let that do its thing. Are the solar panels, yeah, they're not even open. And they're not going to for a while, because that's, oh my gosh, that's gonna cause problems right there. I guess it's a good thing we have that huge battery buffer. Unpack that guy. I don't like this. I don't like it. I think what we're going to do instead is I'm going to take the ceiling down, and I think we're just going to finish the walls all the way around. So that way they're nice and flat on the ends, on the top, and on the other side. I think that's what we're going to do, because I don't like the ceiling. I really don't. Get off of there. And print that guy. Get off of there. Quit it! I can't stop it. Okay. So, yeah, that's probably what's going to happen. I really just don't like... I'm not liking it. I'm not liking it. If I wanted a dark, dreary base, I would have built it underground. But that's fine, because we can utilize all this soil right here. Gosh, that was a I mean, it didn't take that long. It didn't take super, super long time. But it's kind of a waste of time, honestly. It really was. I was thinking, I was like, oh yeah, big hangar. It's gonna be awesome. Unfortunately, it's not because it's dark. And it would be nice because we wouldn't have to worry about the storms like that one right there. That's a Bruin. All right, let's bring this over here. Perfect. Throw that on there. Don't come over here. I'm so sick of those storms. I can't even. You know, if I knew how to code and I could remove those, I absolutely would. Absolutely would remove those stupid things. Okay. Last one right here, and that's going to give us our 5 research chambers. A little bit overkill? I think not. I think not, because we are eventually going to go to the center of a planet. And we're going to have a whole bunch of astronium that we can research and get a whole bunch of bites for no reason, really, honestly, because we don't really need it. So yeah, look at that. Wow, look at all those research chambers. Oh, they look so nice. They look so nice. Alrighty, what else? Yeah. And then if we get rid of the top, we can leave these. I really actually like this. Like, our nice little solar field out here. I really like it. I'm really enjoying it. So, ceiling's gonna be gone. I'm sorry that I made you guys deal with that. I could take the time lapse out before I edit it, but I'm probably gonna leave it in there because a lot of people enjoy watching those kind of things anyways. And I've always enjoyed watching time lapses of base building. So, I'll leave it and we'll probably just take it out. So, next episode, it'll probably be gone. Probably be gone. And maybe I'll work on getting these walls finished up. Because if they're flat on all the edges, all the way around, that'd be cool. And then if we could get a nice... If we could get a nice ramp up here, you know what we could do is... Way back when, we built a pyramid. Now, I'm not saying we're going to build a pyramid, but we could do a pyramid-like base around the whole thing. Well, I guess it really doesn't serve a purpose because we have walls here. We just need a ramp on this side. Ramp on both sides and then nice flat walls around the edges. So, yeah, we'll probably do that. We'll figure it out. And again, we have a lot of space here. Look at all these things. Wait, aren't these? These are organic giving ones. Interesting. It's actually interesting that they popped up on the surface that... Okay, I don't want you on there. I want... No! Whatever. I want you back here. Okay. Back to organized. Where's the inhibitor mod at? Give me that. Let me see. I could have swore... You know what, though? This is like a new area. They are. They give you organic. Interesting. That's actually good, because we can turn it into carbon. Yeah. Get rid of those stupid rocks. Go away, rock. I think it'll go away. Perfect. Okay. Does the organic stuff come back? I don't think I've collected that, but I know we did have some here, almost positive. We did have some here. It doesn't look like it comes back. Okay. All right. Alrighty. So that is actually... Man, I was going to end the episode there, but I don't think we are. Let's keep going for a little bit longer. So we're going to get rid of that. Got those. Let's mess with the wall. Let's mess with the wall. I started the wall over here. Let's mess with that and let's see if we can't get our it looking nice, you know? Let's see if we can figure this out. Do I have tethers? I do have tethers. Okay. There. I don't know where did I get that stack of tethers from? I don't even remember. Oh, it's because I was doing the ceiling stuff. Okay. So let's see here. Shoot, I don't have. This looks like it's almost perfect. I don't have any soil, and I also don't have the brown color. I like the brown color because you can see, again, the little polygon deals. Let's go ahead and get that guy. We'll put that there. Let's run down and grab some soil. Why don't I... You know what? If we're going to do this, let's go ahead and get all the stuff back. Get everything back. Everything. All right, let's pop down in here. I do want to finish this at some point. This thing right here is way too steep. So we're going to have to figure that out eventually as well. Look at these. It's so funny. I placed them down and this is just how they place. They just float in the air like that. I don't know why. Don't need you. Take you though. Put you there. Okay. So, what is going on? Oh, that's right. The boost mod's got to be on the top. I don't know why. There. Okay. Now it's good. it's really finicky. So we'll grab all this. This will get us all nice and filled up. Oh, we have four canisters. And almost. Go over here, grab some of this. Boop. Good. Full. Four canisters. Good to go. This is our quarry. Our little quarry area. This is way too steep. Alright, so let's go on this side. Now, this looks like it's almost perfect. It's super close. One of these polygons is right. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? Oh no! I fell. That's not good. That's not good. Let's go ahead and do this. Let's get rid of our augments that we don't need. We don't need this, and we don't need this. I only needed those to get the first four canisters. I just want to get the wall. I kind of want to get like the flat surface on all the edges, then I'll go in and fill it all in. You know, let's get the foundation laid out here. So these actually look perfect. This actually looks really good. Oh, but it's not. Maybe it is. Maybe it is. I think it is, actually. Oh, it's super close. If it's not, it's not. It's not perfect. It's not perfect. It's gotta be close, though. It's gotta be painfully close. Maybe this one. And bring it! How's that looking? Was that one it? Was that the magic one? I'm not using the, I think that was it. I think that was it. I think that was the magic one. Is it? Oh, it's so hard to tell. Nope, it's all messed up. Over there is all messed up for sure. But I don't know if I went over there a whole lot or not. How's that looking? Okay, good way to tell is if we bring this out here like this, and we bring this down, is it gonna make that 45 right there? Is it? Boop. Ooh, it is so close. What is up with this thing though? A little bit right there. It doesn't look quite right. It doesn't look quite right. I don't think it's quite there. Oh, that made a nice little... Wow, that made like a perpendicular, like a perfectly one. Oh, it's not perfect though. I can see the lines in it. Nope. Not perfect. This is close though. Okay, so if we go off of this one, this is a perfect, it should be a perfect 45. So then if we bring it up, there's a train. Sorry, it's loud, obnoxious. They do train things, you know? Okay, I'm trying to get this perfect. You know what, I'm bringing it back once I do. Ha ha, I think we got it. Oh, that took forever. I don't know why, I was grabbing like, the wrong one. There was a couple that were very close. I think we got it. I think we got it. Let's see. Yep, that's it. Okay. So here's our outer wall. Now, this should follow this wall perfectly. The other wall. The other side of it. And then we should be able to bring this to the top and get a nice flat surface up there. And then we'll be able to round it off. And get some nice angles, you know? So that'll look good. Now, what we also need to do, let's actually go ahead and bring this out this way and make sure all of these are good too. What we actually need to do is we actually gotta do the front and the back now as well. That way we can get everything as it should be. Now, there's a couple ways we could do this. We could go about doing this and coming off this way, which I think we might do. It seems like it's easier going downwards off of it than bringing it out. So like, instead of bringing it this way and make it a flat, it seems like it's easier to get the 45 off of this side right here. And yeah, see like that? I think that's actually already, that's a perfect 45 right there. Yep. Okay. So that's a lot easier. A lot easier to do that. And then we'll go ahead and get our flatness off of this. I think, is that not it? It doesn't look good up there. Why don't you look good up there? Maybe it's because we weren't going out far enough. I think that, I don't think that's it. That doesn't look quite right, does it? That doesn't look quite right. All right, let's grab this corner and bring it this way. No, yeah, that's it. Okay. All right. Whew. Perfect. Okay. So there's that. Now let's go ahead and get our... Now we should be able to get a 45 off of this, and that should give us our flat. I say should because it doesn't seem like it always works that way. Because a 45 and a 45 should make a 90. All right? Am I right or am I right? Okay. This doesn't look quite right. Let's see, let's bring it. You know what? These might be it. This might just be it right here. That doesn't look right though. Maybe it is. Ooh. Yeah. That's not quite right. Not quite it. Let's bring this out this way. Flatten it off like that. See, this is, it's gonna look so nice. It's going to look so nice. Doesn't look nice yet, but it will. It will eventually. All right, now if we bring this 45 out here, like that, cut all that back off, and that should be our flat surface. Look at that. Oh, it looks nice. Okay, get rid of all these little pieces. Boop, boop. So this right here should be, yes, yes it is, okay. All right, I'm sorry that you guys might be finding this boring, and I do apologize, but I know some people like to, they you know, oh no, what happened? I let off the control. They like to ask how you know, how we do this and things like that. So I'm just kind of showing you as I go. Okay. So there's that. See, like, look how nice that looks. Oh, and then we bring this side out and do the same thing. And we get ourselves a nice wall. Look at that beautiful wall. Oh, it's gorgeous. It's gorgeous. You know what? I don't know if I've ever actually done this, where I do a wall on both sides. I don't think I ever have. So now we should be able to fill this in like this. And it should give us a nice little bumper all the way around. Look at that. Oh, it looks so nice. So that's my plan, is to have it look like this. Now, the next hardest thing that I don't think is going to happen is getting the same width on both sides. I don't think that's going to happen because that... I honestly don't even know how I would do that. I would have to... Yeah, I don't know. I really don't know how I would measure this distance to this distance and keep it the same. Now, I'm going to be able to keep this flatness over here, because I mean, if I really want to, all I have to do is go like this, flatten up, go all the way across and go over there, which I probably will do. That way it's the same length, because we'll do that on both sides to keep it the same length. But yeah, there's the start of the walls being finished. That's my plan, is to have them nice finish like that. And yeah, that's actually gonna end this episode, guys. So hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a like if you haven't already. Don't forget to subscribe as well. How's the power situation looking? It's looking mighty fine. Alrighty, so I'm gonna get out of here before the storm hits. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Bye.